All students at Fayetteville Elementary School will be learning remotely tomorrow after a teacher tested positive for COVID-19. The district is following all guidance provided by the Onondaga County Health Department. With Monday being a holiday, the school will resume a hybrid learning model on Tuesday, September 29th. FM High School returns to in-person learning tomorrow after a student tested positive for the virus.